Land wet by a blue sea, Andreano, in spiritual devotion to Saint Andrew Apostle, is the last evolution of an ancient lineage. It was initially constituted by three houses and an ancient church, of whom only few ruins remain. The first of the three houses was called Feronzo, close to the near seashore. The second one is Ciddini, and finally Andrano, fortified around the first centuries of 1000 to protect themselves from the raids of pirates and barbaric invaders. Four important fenced areas with their four doors are in the city center of Andrano, divided in two halves by Via di Mezzo, today Via Roma. In the heart of the village, there is plenty of little and cozy streets, enlightened at night by the weak light of sticks and lively animated throughout the day.